quickly back on offense. Howell, full of fire, a long three-pointer. She knocks him out of that.
Been like a travel before she got that shot off. The whole stand stood up. She shuffled her feet, took a full step.
Yeah, that's, you know, I don't like a lot of things that in sports nowadays. Seems like everybody gets away with a little bit of a little skip, a little hop step there before a shot. Back in our day, it was walking every time.
Every time. Still is.
Sewell driving into the paint, gets the ball to Chumley. Now Chumley's going to come left-hand side, tries to get into the paint. She's going to be
clothesline
there.
They're calling this on the floor again. I just, between about the, that's probably the fourth time that's happened to Whitley. McKenzie's had it happen at least maybe five times. I don't know what it takes to get a shooting foul when you've got, when,